first of two fruitful visits to Sheffield saw Rangers progress in the Carling Cup with arguably their best performance of the season.
Gallen brings it under control, turns one way, Gallen shot, scores to Rowlands, Rowlands scores! Queen's Park Rangers have the lead, and Martin Rowlands, who scored at Wrexham last week for his first QPR goal, has given the second division side the lead in Bradford Lane.